current global situation has caused a lot of challenges.
Yes.
Health, economic, financial, environmental, even social.
It's such a serious thing. No more social gathering.
Children can't go to school. Some private organization workers have lost their jobs.
My sisters, it is well. Let us all remember that. Even the trees that are not planted around the rivers lose their leaves every year. And they still stand tall and wait for better days to come. Instead of complaints and murmurs, let's withdraw draw water from the well of our salvation. According to Isaiah chapter 12, verse 3.
Yes.
Do you remember that scripture in Habakkuk chapter 3, verse 17 and 18?
Yes, yes.
Which says, even though the fig tree have no blossom, and there are no grapes, even though the olive crops fail, and the field is empty, the Bible says, yet I will rejoice in the Lord. Yet we will rejoice in the Lord.
Yes, ma'am. He is not the man that will lie, neither the son of man that will repent. The old world need to humble themselves and go back to their source, the Creator.
Yes, after this COVID-19, we'll surely have testimony
in Jesus' name,
and there will be restoration.
Amen.
Thank you, Father. And I will restore to you the years that the locusts had eaten, the cankerworm, the caterpillar, and the palmerworm. My great army which I sent among you. Thank you for restoration, Jesus.
Do you pray for restoration?
Hallelujah.
I pray for restoration, Jesus. When her name
Jesus, I tell you, Lord,
of the earth, the continent of the whole world. And this is Sataka, peace, restoration, Lord. I get on sitting on a mountain, and I'm sitting on a coin. Time of revival is here. Time of restoration is here. Buffer peace. Let there be restoration of lost glory, business opportunity. I speak life to every nation of the earth. Let there be peace, life. Because your mercy is endured forever, O Lord, we ask. Let there be restoration. Come on, arise and shine, for your light is come, and the glory of the Lord shall be seen upon you. Glory! The glory of the Lord is seen upon you, seen upon me. Come on, here we go.
From glory to glory, it's my passion. From glory to glory, it's my passion. Hear me say,
from glory to glory.
It's my portion, that's my Lord. From glory to glory, it's my portion. I know it's my portion, I believe it. Oh, look it. Come on.
Hey!
Multiplication, fruitfulness. I am moving high in glory. No more sickness, no more pain, no more sorrow. From glory to glory, it's my portion.
Yeah.
I know, I believe it, I say it. Hey, church, arise and shine. This is the time, church, arise, shine. The glory of the Lord is seen upon you. Hallelujah. Somebody help me sing. Come on.
From glory to glory, that's my Lord. I know it, I believe it, that's what I say.
From glory to glory,
hey.
My passion. From glory to glory, my passion.
Oti yani logo, and yalo.
Everybody, Idreda, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Hey,
don't be left behind.
Ijogo, Oniogo, Ewogo, Batongo, Omologo. Glory to glory is my portion.
Glory to glory is my portion.
Oti yao, everybody.
Ejalo, Oti ya,
everybody. Oya bea, Ogo.
Oh,
it's my portion. It's the love. You don't see a boy, I don't be a logo woman.
Don't be a logo woman. What's up? Hey, what's it?
Oh, yeah, I'm
gonna say,